Hello and welcome to another NIS race. And this week we're at Homestead. I should also mention that this is the fixed series.
The track temperature's
And
falling. It's now 37 Celsius.
well, today we're the number one car, which I'm kind of terrified at with which that kind of tells me we're probably not the bottom split, but we're probably the second to bottom split or something like that. I don't exactly have a lot of practice in this car, on this track.
Pit lane speed limit is
I haven't been
50
driving
miles per hour.
this
All
next
clear.
gen a
Push
lot,
now. Okay, Corey. We've
mainly
got
because,
two laps to get the job done, mate.
I don't have a B license, or I don't have an A license, excuse me. So, haven't been racing in the normal, A series and whatnot. Oh, you know what? That's actually one thing I need to change real quick. Yeah, there we go. Oop. Apparently this. Okay. Yeah. That should probably help with things.
Fastest lap for Draper, 33.8. Thirteenth place, you're currently 1.2 off the leader's pace.
And it's exactly what we don't want to happen. Oh me, we're not on pace at all on this track. I guess we can. Let's continue trying to go around.
Looks like you're clear on the pit exit.
Oh, Jesus. Huh, just the tires keep their temperature or something. Or at least did the tires keep the temperature from whenever I spun out or hit the brakes or something, because these tires feel like they're overheated or now. They don't feel like they're cold tires, that's just
That's the
what I'm
end of the
trying
session.
to that's what I'm
P17.
trying to put it. The fuck? How did that? Okay. Ugh. Right. So, I mean, either way, if we qualified or not, I would have been starting in the middle of the pack anyways. So. Yay! And I'm having a feeling that this is not gonna be. This is just gonna be chaotic. How many tires do we have? Five. Yeah, this feels like a track that will eat up tires. This should be fun indeed. Now, my famous last words is going to be saying, I'm going to try to stay out of everyone's way, and I'm going to try to stay out of everyone's trouble. But whenever that flag goes green, my racing instincts kick in, and I want to go, or I want to, you know, be as close to the front as possible. Oh, Jesus, no. Probably not that
temp
hard.
Is 37. The air temp is 26 Celsius.
Not that much.
134 laps. Follow car number 22 in the inside column. Catch up to car number 22.
All right, so I'm not gonna lie, I am nervous as hell for this. I'm having a feeling that I won't make it through this race clean.
All right, Corey, get ready.
Let's try to
go.
And I don't know why this guy is. Yeah, this guy did not want to. He did not want. Not only did he not want to catch up. But
he's outside. He's still there. Still there. Clear on the outside. Oh, he's still with you. Keep your line. Clear on the outside. Far outside. He's still there. You're clear up high.
Am I?
15. Far inside.
Got both sides. Clear on the inside. We're clear all around.
I'm just gonna keep my line.
Far inside. Low side's clear. It's going on the low side. Clear on the outside.
Oh my god.
Clear on the inside.
The leader has just done.
I mean, like, granted, that was a little bit on me because I was riding the raw, but
B21.
My God, I didn't really know where to go. And maybe I'm being slow because I'm hitting the brakes. I don't really know how to drive this car on the track that well.
Okay, Corey.
Maybe I need to just lift.
46. Blend on lap 88.
No, I really need a break. Yeah, because that was such a bad turn. Holy shit.
He's still with you. Clear down low.
B24. Full course caution. Be careful. the caution. It's closed. Race cars out. Line up single file behind car number 12.
I'm surprised that caution didn't come out sooner.
Yellow, pits are open.
Yeah, I'm gonna come into the pits and just drop all the way to the back. I need to figure out this car, and to be honest, I'm having a feeling I'm gonna...
What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 50 miles per hour. We think we'll need to stop it.
I'm
in 5, 4.
I'm not gonna be
three,
able to make
two,
it.
1. Box now.
I'm not gonna have a good result. Really. Yeah, I need to, you know, have some repairs worked on. I just. Okay. To be fair, that's fair enough. I kind of wanted to be in the back anyway, so...
Pits are open.
I'm just gonna stay down low here.
Yellow, pits are open. Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
And yeah, how it goes. I think 21, for some reason, was a lap down and he got the lucky dog or something, or maybe he also got a drop to the end penalty. Well, that was an eventful first green flag little stint. I'm having a feeling we have many more yellows. Yeah, I honestly don't really know when's the best time to use like fifth and whatnot.
green, green, let's go.
I wasn't actually even paying attention.
Careful, we've got a full course caution.
What even happened?
Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 09. We're under caution. Pits
I've seen sorries being thrown up, but that nothing happened in front of us, did it? That's gonna be a mystery for a while.
Pits are open.
I mean, I thought I was bad at pacing, but nine, come on. Well, more people are out of the race, I'm pretty sure. See, there's 31 cars in this split. Pretty sure about four of them are already,
pits are open.
Already out about three or four or whatnot.
Race car is out. Pits are closed.
Just another session of iPacing. Yeah, at this rate, we're probably only gonna be using about two sets of tires, possibly. Yeah, so apparently someone's using a Xbox controller. I can't tell you for sure if that's the truth, but I mean, apparently that's a thing you can do in this game. Alright, let's not have a bad restart this time. I know we're not, like, you know, trying to make our way up to the front, but...
There's a car inside.
All course caution, watch out. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car 03. Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
I don't know. I didn't even get it to third gear.
Yellow, pits are open.
I'm only going as fast as the people in front of me are going. Well, this is our, what, second caution in a row? I mean, we had three cautions all together, but I mean, this is our second one. Second one in the row that we didn't even get, like, you know, across the finish line, more or less. On the bright side, we don't have any incident counts, so, you know, we don't have any X's, so...
Ball yet. Yellow. Pits are open.
We still got 119 laps to go, so plenty of time.
We're under caution. Pits are closed.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go on the outside. Shit.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Now, I wonder if we're gonna go immediately back to a yellow, or if we're gonna go green. For about a lap or two.
Green flag.
Clear low. This car low, stay high. Still there.
B17.
Keep your line. He's still with you. Inside's clear. Not on the inside. Still there. And still there. Low side's clear.
Full course caution.
Oh! How?
Ace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 0.
I don't get that. How? Why? Yeah, I don't like being up. I don't like being in the middle of the pack. I don't have the speed to be up towards the front. But I also don't like being in the back. I'm kind of stuck between a rock and a hard place with this race.
Pits are open.
And what is the 5 doing? The 5 are scaring me. What the hell? It's always some fucking cunt underneath caution.
Race car is out. Pits are closed.
Like, I don't really know what I was supposed to do there. Fucking dickhole. What was he even doing there? Like, he was a lap, that was a lap down car doing that dumbass shit. I think it was like the 12 or something.
Race car's in this lap.
17, I don't know. Just one of the cards that's a lap, that's like a lap down or multiple lap down. I seriously would like to know what the fuck he was doing.
Green flag, we're racing.
Oh, I started in the wrong gear, shit. Not gonna lie, I had other things on my head, on my mind.
Got a full course caution, watch out. Race car's out, line up single file behind car number 08. We're under caution, pits are closed.
Why was that? Why am I not surprised? It's I pacing. Do you want to race I pacing? I don't know. I can avoid wrecks whenever we're racing, but I can't avoid lap cars while we're actually, you know, under caution, pacing around the lap. Or, yeah, it's fucking ridiculous. It's bullshit. You know all those times that I like am like running like underneath the fucking white line or yellow line or running up high or whatnot away from all the other people. That's the reason why, is because people, at least at these low splits, don't know how to pace under yellow. And granted, I have my lap, you know, my, you know, moments of, you know, lap judgment, you know, where I don't know how to pace under yellow as well. You know, I don't want to be a hypocrite here, but it's just some of these people just go in full throttle, just not a care in the world. It's like it's like a green flag. It's just yeah, this lobby is full of idiots, I must agree. I was terrified the moment whenever I was the number one driver, because that shows me, it's like, we're in... It's like, if I'm the number one driver, that can only mean that the quality of the drivers around me that is top-notch. Very criminal.
It's closed.
Of the iRacing, of what iRacing has to offer. See, how only okay, so only 19 people are actually on the lead lap right now. Or 19 or 20 people. That score thing might be a little
35 Celsius.
The score thing might be a little outdated with the lucky dog going by. I forget exactly who got the lucky dog off the top of my head right now. But I mean, if we can get a top 10, that's good, but I don't think we're going to be able to stay up here if we do get a long green flag run. Which, I mean, most of the idiots are wrecking themselves out right now, so. As we speak, all the idiots are doing the wrecking.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
We just need to avoid the wrecks and avoid all the idiots. Wait, is this the guy on the Xbox controller? What the fuck? It did. I think it is. It's an anomaly. Holy shit, that's like. That can only be possible on our controller. I'm probably have to be clickbaity with the title now. Holy shit with that. Talk about tire scrubbing. You know what? I wonder what he has going on. I wonder if he has a controller plugged in so like during caution laps he can like scrub his tires real good, heat them up, and then whenever it goes green racing, he just switches over to his actual like wheel rig setup. He has a pretty poor connection though. Oh holy shit, we're actually still green? Oh no.
Time was 34.2. That's your fastest lap. The gap to Campbell behind is now 0.8.
It's something about this car that is not hooking up with me.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 1.6 seconds. All right, Corey, the next car is brown.
Oop. No, don't. What I mean by don't is I don't ride up against the... Oh god, three wide?
Clear down right.
P13, that was a 35-point
Carlo. Three wide, you're on the outside. Clear inside. Carlo. Both sides clear. Stay high. Good still there. Clear inside.
That's a new fastest lap for Seward, 33.4.
Follow, stay high. Clear inside. That's Carlo. Still there. Still there. Still there. Side's clear.
V13.
Oh, on the low side.
Oh.
Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. Three wide, you're up high. Still there. Keep your line. Car inside. Clear on the inside.
V12.
Stay high. Keep this line.
My God!
Carlo, it's three wide. You're up high. Low side's clear. Stay high.
You're not sorry!
Still with you. Hold your line. Still there. Clear on the inside. Car inside. Clear on the inside.
You knew full well what the fuck he was doing.
14th.
And you could have caused it a wreck. Holy shit.
Clear. Low side's clear. Stay high. Keep your line. Clear down low. Now inside. He's still with you. Inside's clear.
Gap in front has increased, it's now about 0.8. The gap behind is now 0.6. Lap time was 35.2. Front is now 1.2. The lap time was at 34.3. 16.
It's car low. Still there. Clear inside.
The gap behind is now 0.8. Just done a 35.2.
I just don't understand what I'm doing wrong.
Behind is now 1.0 seconds. You've just done a 34.5. Place. That last lap was at 34.9.
Ah, shit. Put too much power on that one.
Not inside.
The car in front is Edgar.
He's still there. Inside's clear.
Oh, shit.
Car low.
Yeah, car's starting to get
still
a little funny.
You. Clear low.
Sixteenth place.
Oops. Okay, so that puts too much load on the tires, I see.
The gap in front is now 0.9. Lap time was at 35.3.
Man, I swear I'm not putting too much throttle in.
The gap in front has increased to 1.9.
Like, I am at full throttle now. I am at full throttle now. Okay, that was a little bit of a different situation, but...
P15. Car high.
Okay, Corey, we're in the lucky dog position. Let's see if we can keep it. The gap ahead is now 1.5 seconds.
Your line. You're still there. High side's clear.
V14. That lap was at 35.2. That lap was at 35.4.
Now, should I pit? Should I not?
Stay low. Outside clear.
The only reason why I'm not pitting right now is because there's typically always a yellow, especially in these official sessions, whenever there's green flag stops.
13th place. Okay, Corey, we're gaining on this car. The gap is 1.1. How's this guy? We want the lucky dog position. This line, clear on the outside.
Yeah, that was totally by accident. I did not mean to slide up back into the lane like that. Holy shit, that was almost an accident. I'm honestly hoping for a caution. I'm hoping for someone else to spin on these old tires and cause a caution.
Side. Clear down low.
P11. That lap time was 35.3.
Yeah, I found myself going loose there, and didn't want to...
The gap in front has increased, it's now about 2.3.
What happened to all the stupid people?
Was 35.3.
Heard him hitting the wall.
Four laps of fuel left, P8.
Yeah, cause with every... That's actually a good point, yeah. Didn't exactly think about that, and that just kind of came into my head about fuel. Everyone's probably... And with me seeing about the fuel window, seeing that, everyone who came in before me is probably...
Fuel left. That lap was at 35.0.
Everyone who came in before me is probably going to have to come in again for a splash of fuel.
Now about 6.9 seconds.
So, not this lap, but next lap we're going to be coming in.
Speed, box in 930 feet. Box in 5, 4.
I actually got away with
three,
that.
2, 1. Box now. 2 laps of fuel remaining. Stay behind the line.
Wow, we actually wore the lefts.
Campbell,
a lot more.
The gaps now 3.9 seconds. E14. The gap in front is now 5.4 seconds. V12. Your lap time was at 34.2. It's your best lap in this session. Okay, Corey, the next car is Edgar, moving out to Campbell. Behind is increasing, it's now 5.0. Your lap times are improving. just done a 34.3. You're reeling Edgar in. The gap is 3.0. Lap time was 34.4.
Alright, that was totally my bad. At some point I was due to do some idiotic things. I'm gonna have to apologize to two. Yeah, that was two.
Car on the high side. Outside's clear.
The gap to Campbell.
It's car high. Still there. Clear outside.
Watch out.
Oh. Okay.
Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to apologize to you after the race. I don't like to enable voice chat or talk to people during the race, at least whenever I'm doing videos, because that can lead to some distasteful situations.
We're under caution. Pits are closed.
Not saying that there wasn't already one.
Course yellow, pits are open.
I'm still a lap down. Okay. According to this, I'm still a lap down. Yeah.
Pits are open.
Yeah, I'm just gonna come down. In that case,
it's now 33.
I'm gonna come down to a pit.
Box in 930 feet. It's fine, you got loads. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Ah, okay. Okay, that's totally fine. I wasn't exactly...
Green, 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 let's go.
Oh shit, we're green? I kind of forgot we were... I don't have my glove on! Ah, fuck it.
Alright, Corey, you're reeling. Campbell, in. The gap is now 8.9 seconds.
I hope that was the two that I actually hit and apologized to. Well, you get what I mean. I hope I didn't. The hope was I didn't hit him, but the hope was that I apologized to the right person.
That lap time was 34.7. Campbell, in. The gap's now 7.5. The lap time was 34.0.
Ah! Okay, I kind of did that to myself because I put more gas whenever I was loose. Oh god. It's fine, just a little kiss. The wall needs love.
Last lap was at 34.6.
Maybe I do need to be higher or something. Or maybe I'm just putting too much power and I'm not realizing it.
6.8 seconds.
Realizing it, blah.
Outside. You're clear on the outside.
That lap was at 34.4. Okay, Corey, you're reeling. Campbell in. The gap is now 6.9 seconds.
Alright, so we can possibly get a top 10. Don't know if a yellow would possibly help us or not. To be fair, I wouldn't be mad if it does go green for the rest of it. I wouldn't be mad if it... Quit yellow, to be honest. Okay, that was a very bad corner.
Campbell ahead is now 6.2 seconds. lap time was at 34.4.
Okay. Lost some time there.
You've just done a 35.0.
But we should still be able to catch this guy. Okay, yeah, now I'm just pushing too hard. I need to calm it down.
in front is now 4.6 seconds.
I am slowly but surely catching up.
34.7.
Every corner that I don't have a dramatic mistake. Yeah, I had too much wheel in it. But even then, I'm still gaining.
The lap time was at 34.
Like, yeah, I had made a slight mistake, but it wasn't, like, dramatic. And I still gained time. Yeah, I need to actually start going up high.
On 3 and 4. Consistent. Your lap time was 34.5. Okay, Corey, we're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 7 seconds.
Yeah, that feels much better. One and two is a bit different story though. Okay, that was a bad corner. Yet I'm still, They really must be struggling up here. I mean, I was struggling at the start of the race, but not this much.
That last lap was at 34.7. Front is now 0.6.
Yeah, I'm really having to turn a wheel more and more now. but that's because I've been pushing it hard. The car hard, at least.
It's car high. Still there. Clear high. And still there. He's still with you. Outside's clear.
I won't move my line.
Follow, stay high.
I know, I'm not saying that to him actually in chat or whatnot, but...
The jump ahead is now 1.0.
He's still there. He's still there. Clear inside. Not on the right side. Hold your line. He's still there. Clear low.
2 laps left. White flag, one more to go.
I was thinking in my head, it's like, come on, make a mistake too, and I wouldn't make it a little slight mistake. Whoopsie. Well,
there we... There's the finish. Good drive.
Yeah, there we go. P9. That's actually a better finish than I thought we was going to have. Yeah, I'm actually really happy with the P9. Got ended up with an 8X altogether, which, granted, one of those 4Xs was my fault. That I did do a quite of a stupid dive bomb.
Box in 930 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
But that first one was... it was quite ridiculous, I must say. I still don't know what that lap car was doing. It was being a knob. Anyways. Let's... See, did to say anything? No. And I don't think two will say anything. Oh well. There we go. Wait, do we have the... Okay, good. All right. Let's see what caused all these incidents. See someone hitting the wall. Someone getting loose, going down below. Ah! This is... yeah. Granted, I was trying to... yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, this was all me. I was trying to get off the wall. And I don't exactly blame the 30 at all, because he got on my tail, sent me back on the wall, and yeah. Oh, deja vu? Oh no. Don't correct back onto the racing line. Oh! And that's what we don't want to have happen, kids. Where were we in correlation to this? Did it happen behind us? Or in front of us? Oh yeah, it happened in front of... I actually remember this now. Oh! Okay, so that... Is that why there was a... caution immediately after a caution?
I didn't even see that. Holy shit.
That's pretty amazing. I mean, I actually feel bad for the 6, because he was just trying to straight up avoid everyone. He was trying to avoid me, he was trying to avoid the crack in front, and then he just, gets loose. Ooh, 28, what are you doing? That was completely the 28's fault right there. Because the 28 comes down, like, granted, he may have a moment to get loose, but him coming down initiates all that. At least that's my kind of knee-jerk reaction. Maybe... huh. I still think that's the 28th fault. Okay. What in the hell was the 27 doing? Like, I wonder if this is like a protestable offense or something. Cause like, what exactly? Is 27 doing? I mean, okay, he's kind of got into the wreck, right? All right. One to green, right here. He hits the wall, okay. Okay, so he just has he had the habit of running into people. This ignoramus. Can I say that? Is that acceptable? I don't know. I want to find creative ways to call this person, because. To call the 27, because, like, I don't know what he wants to treat the pace laps. Like, because, like, granted, like, okay, like, that was, you know, go to green. Like, okay, yeah, sure. Like, I get you want to, you know, keep up the pace to, you know, try to make it to green. But you also want to not run into the back of people, right? So. Is he? What exactly is going on here? Alright, so. Is he just trying to catch up to the field? Because I'm having a feeling that's what's going on. That is dangerous driving right there. That I think that can be reported. Oh! Okay. I mean, I'm not exactly gonna say, like, he deserved that, but, I mean, I'm not complaining. Alright, so, what's gonna happen? Oh, he's just blinking? Okay. Go into the wall. That kind of looked like net code. Like, he got a little bit loose, but that also kind of looked like a little bit of net code. Yeah, how that car kind of physicsed out right there. Hold on, let's see what happened to 2. Because I saw 2 spinning out down below there as well. Oh. Okay, I see what happened. Um, 19 hit the apron and they spun out. Gotcha. Oop. Ah, wonderful kiss. A lot of blinking is happening now. Oh? Yeah, that's gonna ruin your race. Oh, there's 30 again. But okay, either he had damage to his car or to his engine or something, or he somehow over revved the engine and exploded it. Was that it? Another wall hit. Yeah, it looks like all these are. Oh! Almost hit the incinerator. For the pit wall. What lap are we on? 59? Yeah, most of these are like wall hits. Huh. Okay. 13, you're kind of taking up all the incidents here, buddy. Is it you know, I hate it whenever it does this. Is it literally just gonna be 13 for the rest of it? Oh, I can actually hold it down instead of just tapping it over and over again. Yeah. Well, if there's anything else that I mean, I guess I did hit 2 at some point, but I don't remember what lap that was, and to be honest, at this point, I don't really care to really look it up. Anyways, let's look at the results. I spent a little bit too much on that than what I should, but okay, hold on. Let me just pull this up for a second. I thought all of these would just exit out on their own time. What? Okay. That's kind of fucking annoying. Thank you. I did not, you know, I was choosing, I was, you know, hitting the X, but you know, what the fuck ever. God damn it. Well, we were bottom split. What, man, why are we always bottom split? Anyways, we have a safety rating change of 0.07, and we have a iRating change of 23. To be fair though, I mean, we keep on getting number one of the bottom split, it feels like, so yay. Yeah. I'm not really enjoying these bottom split races, but I guess that's just where I'm gonna have to stay, for a while at least. Anyways, I guess I'll catch you in the next video. See ya.